singles action is up next. You're not going to want to miss this one.
Oh, I'm not going to miss it.
It'll be Dolph Ziggler versus Sami Zayn.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
Dolph Ziggler makes a point each and every night to steal the show. The show-off takes pride in showing that he's athletically superior and that while he's stealing the show inside the squared circle, he's stealing the hearts of the female fans in the audience.
Oh, you're right. And there's nothing like a little WWE mano a mano to get that blood flowing.
Two superstars going head to head. I love it.
But hey, Dolph Ziggler's been known to crack jokes, but he looks deadly serious right now.
Let's take a moment to discuss Dolph Ziggler. He definitely has an unbelievably tenacious drive to be the absolute best he could possibly be.
I expect plenty of showing off from Dolph Ziggler here tonight. And you know what? If you got it, flaunt it. And Dolph Ziggler's certainly got it.
Yeah, it sounds cliche, but you really do have to have determination and perseverance if you want to make it here in the WWE. He really connected with that one. That's got to be it. You know, Michael, when a WWE superstar has the term show-off going across the back of their trunks, well, or the front, that gives you a pretty good idea of what they think of themselves and their ability in the ring.
I think here's a cover. There's not a person in this arena who thought that was it for him.
No, this guy's too strong. This guy's too powerful.
Seeing a vicious attack to the back. King Dolph Ziggler prides himself on being one of the most athletically gifted superstars in WWE today. Ziggler is a lifetime subscriber to the ideology, anything you can do, I can do better, and loves when he has a chance to prove it.
No! Sometimes when you go high risk, you crash and burn. And sometimes you knock it out of the park. Was a perfect example of hitting it big. Dolph Ziggler shows us some clever offense here. Reversal. He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Michael, you talked about Dolph Ziggler's abilities and his thoughts on, well, himself. And you know what? It's all true. Dolph Ziggler steps through those ropes every night with the goal of stealing the show and having the best match of the night. And trust me, anyone who is not aware of that, Dolph will gladly bring them up to speed.
Somehow, he's kicking into another gear here tonight. Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort. And that one hurt his hand.
Look at Dolph Ziggler. It's coming.
One, two.
No, a kick out.
Ooh, that was close. Very close. It's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight. Oh, no. Talk about getting launched out of the ring.
Ziggler may be in trouble here. I don't think he expected to be in this position here.
I don't disagree, Michael. At this point, though, the story has to be the two finishers that failed to put his opponent away.
There's a lot of truth in that statement, especially when referring to this guy, John.
Two.
Thanks for tuning in. We're coming to you tonight from Santa Clara, the site of WrestleMania 31.
Four. Five.
Keep in mind,
six.
This arena floor is very unforgiving, even with the thin layer of padding around the ring.
This guy's just getting worn out.
Playing mind games.
Yeah.
A little intimidation there.
We all know Dolph does things his way. He's playing some mind games in there right now, and they are working.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
Not every move is designed to get the fans off, but with this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, yes! Sami Zayn with the Koji Clutch! This should do it!
Well, Sami Zayn is taking advantage of every opportunity here, and he knows he has the upper hand. You can feel it.
Whoa! Would you look at this? Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed.
He's setting up. Seems like Ziggler has lost a step.
I'd say he's starting to feel the pressure a bit. You said it, and he does not want to let his opponent gain some steam here and start to get the upper hand.
Nobody perseveres like this guy, Cole. I guarantee you, he's not going to go away easy.
No, not at all. He's still in it.
Look at this. Sami Zayn has figured it out quite nicely right here. When this guy's on, look out. Dolph Ziggler turns it around. At this point, you think he'd have that move well scouted.
And he reversed it!
Good move there!
He's endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match, King.
Oh, my gosh, this is awful. I'm going to tell you something. Whenever you get hit like that, for the next 15 minutes, everybody you see has an exact win.
Ziggler is looking very critical right now. Tonight may not be his night, guys.
And by now, you would have expected one of these guys to take control of this match, but it really hasn't happened yet.
Oh, man. This guy doesn't know that matches are won inside the ring, right? Come on. Get in there.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. No, we know what this is.
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there.
And Sami Zayn reverses it.
Oh, look at that, folks. You can see blood now flowing from Dolph Ziggler.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Sami Zayn with the reversal. He thinks he has it. Folks, this is where superstars become immortals. A win at WrestleMania lives forever in the annals of sports entertainment. Rolling out of the ring, and after what we just saw, I can't believe he can still stand.
Yeah, that was vicious.
Rolling out of the ring, and it might be time for him to reassess the situation.
Oh, no! Hard shot and a nasty landing. Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly.
He saw that one coming.
Two!
A minor miracle might be needed to overcome this beating.
How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
And he reversed it!
Good move there!
And he rolls out, buying himself some breathing room.
Now this is punishment. I've never heard of victory by using the same move, but we could see it here tonight.
Well, it seems to be working fine so far.
He was one step ahead on that one.
He's looking at it. I said this man.
Oh, he just floated into it. The
He got him to tap out.